A world full of discrimination, biased by our religion, color, nationality, and gender. Is this really something that will forever be bearable? Or others are just too blind to see what is our real purpose in this world?
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves.
When will I ever get the equal treatment that I want? I'm so tired of being treated unequally. I just want to live in a society where people are fair. When will I ever?
But I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove them all right song.
When will I ever be respected for what religion I believe? Just because my head is covered, it doesn't mean I'm a terrorist, a killer, a robber. It shows I follow my religion right. When will I ever get the respect?
Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In 2D, I say I'm in 2D.
When will I be treated equally? Like, how am I supposed to be? I'm always discriminated just because I'm a girl. I can also do things the way men did it. When will I ever have the chance to prove myself? Culture attracts people, creates community, creates an experience and a destination, creates emotional connection, builds reputation, brings people back.
But I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
We may be different in color, ethnicity, age, gender, religious beliefs, but underneath it all, we are born with equal dignity. We both live in the same planet. We breathe the same air, and we bleed the same color.
A lot of fire left in me.